I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Thursday, July 27th. We're at the closing day of the ninth of Av on the Torah calendar. But keep in mind, we are really 1 month off. So today is the closing day of the ninth of Tammuz, when the Jerusalem walls were breached by Nebuchadnezzar. It is also on God's true stellarium calendar. It would be the third of Tammuz today, where Joshua stopped the sun. So when the earth stood still, so meaning something major could happen today, where everybody's staring at the TVs of some major event. And then also it's the fourth month, 10th day, since the calendar is 1 month off. And this is in relation to Dana Coverstone's precision dreams, when the explosions hit at the border. So we will be watching for volcanic activity today in the Mexico region close to Texas. Other than that, we're going to talk about more Gog and Magog setup stuff with Russia meeting with Ethiopia. We'll talk about that. We will talk about how they are using deep fake videos in order to bring up false memories, especially to help with their great deception, which they also announced yesterday at a Congress hearing, or some kind of hearing. I don't know if it was Congress, but it was a government hearing here in the United States that that pulled out that they actually have an alien ship and aliens in their possession. So we'll talk about that stuff today. Other things that we'll be mentioning are way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.